Yeah, well, this was the police car the officer was in, and you can tell just by looking at it, it's pretty banged up. Shattered windshield, airbags deployed. The damage is pretty extensive here, and this makes the second officer injured in just 3 days. The police chief tells me that this accident was due to distracted driving.
Exclusive dashcam video of a St. Ann police officer traveling south on Ashby earlier Tuesday, her lights and sirens on, coming to a stop to look both ways.
Another vehicle that was not paying attention, distracted by looking at her cell phone, basically crashed into our officer.
Bomarito Automotive Skyfox flew over the scene. St. Ann Police Chief Aaron Jimenez says it's difficult replaying the video.
It's shocking. It's terrifying. You have all of those feelings. We're not invincible. You know, we're civilians that wear capes and good police officers. And so, you know, just kind of think about it, kind of gets me emotional a little bit because you don't want to see that. You don't want to see people hurt.
Chief Jimenez has this message for the public.
Put the phones down, hands free, no texting. And there's no doubt in my mind, because it will show on video, that that she was actually looking down at her phone. Be mindful of not only police, but just the traffic that goes around on your everyday commute, that it is serious. But unfortunately, we all get into our habits and take things for granted for our privilege to be driving.
The injured police officer was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Chief Jimenez says she's only a year into the job.
She did not have any broken bones, but she's definitely going to be off work for some time. Usually you don't feel it for a couple days later, but she's already feeling a lot of bumps, bruises, burn marks.
Chief Jimenez says there's now 5 St. Ann police officers on leave. Another exclusive dashcam video shows yet another officer who was hit head-on just days ago by an armed carjacker.
Putting your life on the line every single day, knowing that your loved one might or might not come home, and having to deal with that day in and day out, it takes its toll. But fortunate for us, you know, nobody was killed in the line of duty.
Chief Jimenez hopes both officers will be back on duty within 60 to 90 days. As for the distracted driver in today's crash, she won't be facing any charges. Live in St. Ann, I'm Mychaela Bruner, Fox 2 News.
And we have